Hi, I'm Jamie, and I'm part of the Belkin team. I'm sorry you're having trouble with your WeMo. Let's go through some troubleshooting solutions we've used in the past to see if we can get you up and running ASAP. If you're having trouble setting up, try these steps. First, try repeating the setup steps. Some routers just take multiple attempts to acquire a connection. Also, check that your Wi-Fi network password is correct. They are case sensitive. Then try moving your WeMo closer to your router just for setup. This will let you know if you're having any range issues. And try force closing all the apps you have running, including WeMo, then restarting your iOS device. Turn it completely off, then on, and try again. Another option is restoring your WeMo hardware. To do this, unplug it. Hold down the restore button on the top. While holding the restore button down, plug the WeMo into an AC outlet and continue to hold the button down until the light flashes orange, then release the button. It'll probably take about 5 seconds. Now, if you're having issues with remote access, check that it's enabled. When you're in range of your home network, tap the More tab. Tap the Remote Access option, then tap Enable Remote Access. Remote access is automatically turned on during the WeMo setup, but when adding additional iOS devices to your WeMo network, remote access will need to be manually enabled through the More tab. If you're having trouble with your WeMo Motion, make sure the cord to the motion sensor is completely plugged in. You may need to push it in quite hard until you hear it click into place. Also, try moving the sensor to a more open location. I hope these troubleshooting tips help you get up and running.
If not, please check out our user community or the Belkin support site. Enjoy your WeMo.